different snippets. Well, that's what I'm going to do. Right, it's off the number. Anyone know what the number one album is in the rock pop charts at the moment?
Abbey Road.
Yeah. Yes, it's. I'm going to do the whole of Abbey Road. Well, cut down. Don't worry. Cut down a little bit. Sorry. It's a very influential album on my upbringing. Played it to death. I still play it. I still find it very intriguing, even though, you know, we kind of know a lot more about it inside out. And apparently the Beatles were going to make another album after Abbey Road, which not many people know. Everyone thought that was the end, no more. If you care about these things. But growing up, the Beatles were like a religion. There's no question of it. Maybe not for everyone, but I can say it was for me. So, John Lennon's thing about, we're bigger than cheeses. I didn't mean Red Leicester it was true. They were bigger than cheeses. Anyway, I don't do humour. Here we go.
Leave it out.
it so bad. I want you. You know I want you so bad.
Thank you.